child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames weren't tired. And it burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Many beat me up, didn't
they? Flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire, and it burns.
Is this back in here? Came out of the seagate.
The ring of fire, the ring.
Seagate Barracuda 883 series had Windows 95 on it. What the shit? 4 gig. I mean, 2 gig, I'm gonna say. Body here is probably aluminum. Invest me in a fucking torx headset for this particular application. This fucking working with pliers shit don't work too well.
Just come. turn that for out.
Yeah,
I'm gonna blast it up, keep doing it next week. I'll fucking screw it, I don't know why it's not coming off. Oh well.
We'll rip it off later. I think I'm going to get the sledgehammer. She had personal data on this stuff, so I got to completely destroy it beyond recognition. That way, no one will try to data mine it. Flyers want to stick to it. Now I got a fucking mess to clean up. This drives beyond recognition now.
Piece of shit.
Well, I did save one neodymium magnet from it. I'll keep that for future reference.
That's what this one is.
That's a neodymium magnet too, out of a desktop hard drive. I'm gonna have to split the video, cause it's at 15 minutes right now, so YouTube will only let me upload 10 of it, so. Oh well. See you in a minute.